The SkyWheel will rise 175 feet above the ground and provide a picture-perfect view of both the Canadian Horseshoe and American Falls. Combined water flow is estimated at over 750,000 gallons per second, which crash into the gorge below. Looking to the south, you'll see the Falls View Casino and the Skylon Tower, Canadian Horseshoe Falls in the background. Further south, you'll see Marineland and their triple tower ride the skyscraper. In the northerly direction, Casino Niagara is located across the Rainbow Bridge, which joins Canada and the United States. Across the Rainbow Bridge lies Niagara Falls, New York, and the American Falls. Of course, the view to the east is of Niagara Falls, Ontario, and the surrounding region. The SkyWheel was built by Chance Morgan Rides in Wichita, Kansas. Construction of the wheel took over 6 months, requiring a workforce of 200 people in order to complete the project. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the view. Excluding loading and unloading, a full ride cycle of 3 revolutions has an approximate duration of 8 minutes. The windows have been developed to minimize the glare of the sun and allow for great picture opportunities. Enjoy your ride on the Niagara SkyWheel.